we're winning, not with Tandy, I'm afraid. It looks like our dear friend Hosanna. I could be mistaken, though, but let's just have a look. I did see a very pink nose, golden eyes, and, well, a very stocky leopard. Well, the last time I remember, Tandy was not the stocky. But it does look like Hosanna. What do you think, Seb? You're not convinced?
The pink nose, Tamba also got that pink
nose. I know, but Tamba's eyes are a bit more blue, and he's... I don't know. We'll have a look. I think it's Hosanna. Right, so we're going to go with Hosanna for now. But that's who it looks like to me. And that's very impressive. He's got a kill too. Can you believe it? He's caught a common dacre, which is fantastic news for us. And you can see it just hanging off the side of the tree. And he's eaten a fair amount of it already. So I don't know how long he's been here for. So what alerted us to this is we did see some leopard tracks crossing in, but I wasn't sure how fresh they were. And yeah, I was not sure how fresh they were. So we just sort of followed, and then I was thinking to myself, there's a termite mound that Tandy loves to lay about off elephant carcass. And I thought, let's give it a bash. And as we came through here, a Franklin got the fright of its life and flew into the tree and was panicking, as you can imagine. And then I stopped to listen and to try and have a little squiz around. And then thank goodness we had Faith on the car this morning. And because she's sitting high up, she was able to see over the tall grass. And she said she just saw spots, which was fantastic. Look how he's... What are you snarling at? You snarling at a bird or another leopard? Let me go forward, Seb.
Yeah.
Let's just have a quick look here as to why he's looking down on the ground. And